Previously on Downpour GT.
Ugh, thank you for pulling me out. Ugh, frogs! Good morning, adventurers! Welcome back to Rain World! I have a stinky thing. And we're still in the Outer Expanse. I'm what we in the business call lost as shit. But hopefully in this episode we'll find our way out of here. Or it's not that I really want to get out, it's I assume I'm going home. I hope I'm going home. I don't really see anything other than that. This place looks very nice and livable for the most part. Except for the worm grass. And the lizards. I think it looks nicer than the temple where you ascend. I hear the combat music very, very faintly in the background, and I don't like it. Maybe we won't have to juke too many. Ugh. Gourmand, please. Wow, I jumped twice. Come on. Stop going to sleep. I hate that. Ah, I did it, but no, come on.
2 hours later.
Come on, Gourmand, you can do this. You can do this. God, I wish my releasing my A button wasn't so damn loud. No. Ugh. Is it just me, or is he falling asleep way more easily than normal? Like, it feels like I jumped twice, and he's out. You know, I should have jumped down here. Now I have to swim. And I've lost my gooey duck. Gourmand! Oh my god! Yeah, we narrowly escape certain death, only for you to just go, I'm tired. Well, that was easy. I'm not salty. And I still have my gooey. All I can say is, you thought. Oh, the worm grass got him. It's fine. It's fine. Just getting my lunch stolen by the wildlife. I'm not mad. I didn't want to eat that. Get fucked. That's a problem. I grabbed the stick. Sorry, I need to eat you. I don't know why the music's getting more intense. But at least I'm full now, and I'm pretty sure that the drop wig over there was the same one that was here. So I shouldn't have any issues with that thing. There's that dog again. Maybe it's a chicken. Wasn't I just here? Journey's end. Well, would you look at that? I'm home with my pet frogs. That's a big centipede. Go and have fun with the frog. Not me. Shelter. Oh, this one's very nice. It's very pink. You know, I haven't had a dream as a Gourmand in a very long time. Does he just not normally get dreams? This thing must smell awful. I'll take it. Oh, wow. It's a little slug cat with a hat. You know, Gourmand, I would like to grab a hold of a different vine. I would like to grab a hold of a different vine, please. There we go. Jesus, what's that in the background? Safari region unlocked. Is that 5 pebbles? This doesn't continue further. So I think that's where I came from. This is lovely, very tropical. There's just a casual leviathan hiding in the bottom of that, and it squishes me. A frog. Oh. Spooky frog. Not home yet, Gourmand. Is that where the survivor fell down into? Oh my god, could you imagine if that's where the survivor fell down into, outskirts? And if I fell down that hole, I would just be in outskirts again. Install the damn game. Oh my god! There's those other ones! Wake up, Gourmand! Oh, he's walking on his own. Which means he's not gonna wake up. Oh, this is so nice. Look at them all. Telling stories of my exploits. Crafting with my hands. I did not do that to a vulture. I bring you gifts of all kinds of delicious foods. Shows the simple ones there are not the chunks of lizard and centipede I ate. I'm so chumbly. Oh, scoreboard! Scoreboard! That's a lot of food. Oh my god, how many deaths? Oh no, we have more deaths than successful cycles. Oh, 200. Ugh. One quit. Not 100% sure when you... Wow, I killed a lot of lizards. That one accidental scavenger. I actually killed a big one? I don't know if that score is good or not. I think I was only missing like one. Yeah, I was missing like one echo, and it was the one in Sky Islands. I just couldn't be bothered to do Sky Islands again. I don't know if that's a good score or not. But hey, that's a complete scoreboard.